healthy as he has been. And we just saw that he missed some time late in the regular year with that same surgically repaired right knee being hyperextended. So he's back out there. When he is happy, as he was after the All-Star break when they went 17-1, he was at the very heart of that terrific Laker resurgence.
This is a copycat league. And when teams see the Lakers, because they're the ones that have been to the mountaintop and won the last two championships, everyone tries to emulate them. So you see Oklahoma City trade for Kendrick Perkins, and these other teams trying to get bigger to be able to go against the size of the Lakers.
Lakers starters in now, all five. Bynum, this time he goes outside. This is over for Andy for
Texas. Please, you don't want to get my way. Just listen to the group. I'm watching TV and blocking me.
Landry, Ariza, and Gray. Overtime on the bench with three personal fouls. The Hornets shooting 46.